Why does poker work for me as metaphor for understanding law? Think of poker as a frame for resolving difference between people, between two people, or among a group of people. There's discipline to the procedure. The opening bet is like a complaint. Your opponent can fold, lose by default. Your opponent can call, make you prove your case. Or your opponent can attack, kind of like raising. Putting chips of time and attention into play. Probability, doubt, intuition, conviction, all in play.